Time is a very difficult thing to pin down. There's a famous saying of St. Augustine of Hippo that when he was asked, what is time? He said, I know what it is, but when you ask me, I don't. And yet it seems absolutely fundamental to our life. Time is money. I don't have enough time. Time flies. Time drags. And I think we should go into the question of what this is, because in our ordinary culture, we think of time as a one-way motion from the past, through the present, and on into the future. And that carries along with it